thanks ET Canada for helping to get this message out. It means a lot to my team and myself and the rest of Canada.